sometimes a little diarrhea. It falls out of my butt, and then it lands in my undies, and it stays there for a while. And then before you know it, I've got some crusty undies. The diarrhea dries up in my undies, and my undies get brown and crusty.
Crusty undies, crusty undies, crusty, 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 crusty undies. Crusty undies, crusty undies, crusty, 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 crusty undies.
Yeah, yeah, crusty undies. I tried to wash them in the washing machine, but no matter how many times, they never seem to be completely clean. They're always a little bit crusty. You cannot see the brown poop anymore, but the crusty brown poop is in there, deep within the fibers of my underwear.
Crusty undies, crusty undies, crusty, 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 crusty undies. Crusty undies, crusty undies, crusty, 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 crusty undies.
Crusty undies, a fact of life. Sometimes you're gonna have diarrhea in your pants. You can't just throw away your underwear. Every time that happens, that would cost too much money. So you just got to deal with some crusty undies. It's not a big deal, you just gotta have them. Crusty undies, part of life. La 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 la, crusty undies. Yeah.